Tonight at 6, one person is in custody after police say he stole a man's car at gunpoint in Knoxville. Police say it happened in East Knoxville this morning on Knotty Pine Way. Police say Jeremon Lawry had a gun and told the man to get out of his car. KPD found the car about 9 hours later, and police say the suspect ran from officers, but they later found and arrested him.